you can use it in place of noodles. And it actually looked like noodles and tastes like noodles. I never had it before, but I'm going to get a recipe on how to make the spaghetti squash in the oven. And I'm going to pop it in the oven and make spaghetti squash and make, you know, some good shrimp lasagna. Something healthy, because, you know, hey, it's all about healthy lifestyle for me. And it should be.